Hey, look. Man. I told y'all we was coming with the webcam, bro. I told y'all we was coming with the webcam.
It's him.
I got my boy with me. My boy Nas. Go ahead, shut yourself up, bro.
Nas TV on YouTube, man.
Yo, Nas TV. I'ma put it in the what's the thing called? The description. I'ma put my boy channel in the description. Y'all make sure. This is tip. So y'all make sure y'all go subscribe to my boy. But look, I tried to tell y'all I was getting professional on y'all. Look,
ain't, right, man. It's going ain't up nobody. From here, bro. It's only going up from here, bro. I'm letting y'all know now.
Bro. I'm just saying, bro.
Go ahead and get used to the content. Bro.
Go ahead, get used to it. Look.
Go look at that church. This is my first time playing the game, by the way, bro. I ain't never played Life is Strange, bro. I've always heard of it.
Hey, look, I watched somebody play like some of the first episodes. I ain't like, I don't really know like really what goes on in the whole game,
bro. You
got
me getting.
Bro, look. I'm telling y'all, y'all gonna be watching my videos soon. I'll be getting like 2 views right now, but y'all gonna be watching soon.
I just gotta, bro, me personally, I gotta get used to my face and stuff being on the internet, like being on social media as far as YouTube, bro. Other than that, bro, I'm pretty straight, bro. You know, bro, it's going up.
Hey, bro, you ready? Go ahead, hit that start button, bro.
Wait, so what is this game really about, dude? Like, it's like some zombie apocalypse type shit.
Like,
what is it really about?
Bro, it's some weird stuff, but it's just like some crazy stuff going on in this girl's life,
bro. That's the thing about it. It's based on our choices, bro. So, like, you feel me?
Choose wisely, like they said.
So, whatever's going to happen in this storyline, bro, we're going to make it.
Hey, look, we gonna make all the real choices, though, bro. It's a real one, bro. We gonna make all the real choices. Remember this. Fresh some chicken, bro. Crazy, bruh. Yeah, but I'm used to Fortnite, bruh. My sis not that fast. All right, come on, bruh. Get up here. Imagine this picture, bro. That picture would be, if you could survive and keep your phone, bro, that's the craziest picture. That's the craziest picture right there. Nah, but that's the best view of it right there, though. I can't even lie.
So surreal.
Film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in
black and white? My team too, bro.
That sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit.
I'm trying to look at it, bro.
Keep that to yourself.
I clicked on it, bro.
Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
Oh.
And capture a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
Right, like, look.
Isn't that too easy?
Too obvious?
What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence? She had a brilliant eye.
Like, oh, let me easy.
She could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a
bro, no, 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 try it, bro. I'm not tweaking, bro. Look, try it, bro. I'm not tweaking, bro.
He captured the essence of
truth. Oh, look at this. I didn't know.
How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
How can I show this?
I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Me too, Victoria. He captured the essence of post-war beat America.
Bro, she down herself, bro. This picture fire, bro. Swarthy I don't know what she America. Down herself for. Come
and
on,
and there was
girl.
Honesty about the economic conditions of the era.
So I know what I'm doing.
But I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
Without a beat. Which explains why Frank was Kerouac's photographic muse.
I can't believe I still have his pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
Iconic shot of Kerouac on the balcony. And if you haven't, shame, shame.
My little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
Poet.
You dig?
I do love my analog camera. I should take a quick picture now.
Take a selfie, bro.
Like Cocteau, he was a true Renaissance man. And his famous self-portraits are famous early examples of that truly awful... I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I don't like bro attitude, bro. See, I'm me personally, saying. I'll be getting smart back. That's just me personally. You feel me?
Boy, you be like, you're asking me. Bro, like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, if I didn't know, I would not say I did know.
That's what I'm saying. All right, so, y'all, I think calling y'all out in the middle of class, what would y'all do? You feel me? I'd just be like, bro, what, bro?
Just these two, bro. Out of these two, you're I think we should
me?
Go with the left.
You're asking me? Yeah, exactly, bro. You see what I'm saying?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max.
Bruh.
Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him.
Sorry, Max. No more selfies right now.
Online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
You heard what she said.
Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything. Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old? And people laughed.
You brat. Oh, sweet brat. Etched marks. No matter who wins.
This might make a cool shot.
I don't want anybody to feel excluded from this process, but I also want everybody to know that this photographic world is not for everybody. I had my moment in the camera.
Not for real. Me and this girl would be cool.
I only want to share whatever gifts I have.
It was bullying her, bro. No, we're not gonna look at her.
Hi, Kate. Oh. Hi, Max.
Dang, she looks strong out.
She's depressing. Like, she looked like something really wrong with her.
Yeah, she looked like she looked down.
You feel me? I'd be like, you seem quiet today. Just to see
yeah. I see
you seem quiet
thing,
today.
Bro. That's
just
what I was thinking.
Just thinking too much.
You can grab a cup of tea, bro. Yeah.
You can make a friendship.
I hear that. Want to go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Sure.
stressor.
I ain't even gonna lie, bro. If I see her looking like
that,
bro.
If she hit you with one of these, though, like,
oh, bro, here go the paper ball, bro. I'm right. Oh, shit, I hit the wrong button. Ooh, but we can just look at it. I was ready to say I was gonna throw it back at that girl, bro. Her right here. Oh, yeah, I'm ready to slap her.
Her and the teacher.
I'm ready to slap her. Now, let me stop.
You can't tell me them two be high key flirting with each other. You can't tell me because, bro, already let her speak her turn. You feel me? He ain't say nothing to her when she was messing with that girl.
Bro, we could speak to this dude. Should we just speak to him?
Yeah, I see what he's saying, bro. I feel like they got some
fun. Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I can never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Wait, what did he say?
Yeah, never let some hang up in a picture. He basically saying, like, I don't really explain what he's saying, but I feel like he's saying, bro, like, she not gonna be nothing, bro. That's what I think he really saying.
I think he said, she ain't hand in her, like, she ain't hand in her assignment yet. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, bro. If it was me, bro, I ain't the type of dude to be making excuses. I'd just say, do I have to? I mean, I wouldn't say that either, but I would rather say it than that.
Yeah, say I didn't have any time just to see. I'll start the fight just to see what it's like, just to see his response, just to see if you feel me. Like, just to see if he can
go live, bro. I would think this
what I'm saying, though. Like, do I have to? But, like, at the same time, he was at school, so he probably just gonna start looking at her dumb.
Bro, I know, but, like, but what I'm saying is, bro, like, out of both of these, I don't like making excuses like that. Like, I didn't have any time. That's, I ain't the type of dude to make excuses. Because when you making excuses, I feel like that's just how you lose trust more than anything.
But it already seemed like they don't got a good relationship, you feel me?
Exactly. Just saying, like, this just happened.
Hey, do you? But I'll go with it. I didn't have any time. I'll go with that just to see his response, to see if he, like, you feel me?
Aye.
We already looked impressed.
We do this one.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. That's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. That man, he at first, bro, I thought he was just like...
I thought, bro, was just always on the
bro. Yeah, he cool, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Looking at the TV. Poster. Yeah, I don't care about no weight.
All right, so we finna finally work out the
photo contest.
We're
gonna look at the photo contest.
Here's the poster for the contest. Mr. Jefferson really expects me to enter. Why? I don't know if I'm ready for my 15 minutes of infamy.
Let's go.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to. You always
welcome to the real world.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Bro, I did not even hear that when we was playing the game, bro. What? What did I just hear? Oh.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy. She takes selfies with a giant camera.
This song, watching the world from the bright side. So that was like she dug it.
I'm trying to
swing on him, bro. It's not letting me. I can't swing on him, bro. Hey, like, bro.
Everybody looks happy just to be here. It looks like she's been gone for months.
Hey, look at bruh's shoes, bro. You gotta zoom on that one, bruh.
He going crazy though, bro. Look at him, bro. He got two together. Why is she walking like that, bro? part right here is crazy.
Could. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
See, we all need our moments like that, bro.
Same. Keep it around. Fire bill. I hate Victoria Chase. I think that's the girl that was in the class. The girl that was like, excuse you. Whatever, bro. I don't even know what it said, bro. She was saying,
but they so childish, fool.
Oh, we using it. Use? What? Oh, wait. Huh? Oh. Okay, nah, we just gonna do this. Nah, that's childish.
I don't even know if I trust that water, bro. That school don't even look, bro.
I bet you look mad.
That janitor been in the same.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Good,
time to
move the sprinkler to the next spot.
Okay.
What spat have you hit already?
Oh, okay.
Have you done it twice now?
Oh,
and you've done two spats already?
We had a scene right now. Hold on, buddy. I'll go put the sprinkler out there.
It's cool.
Bro, we had an important scene.
Don't
right
stress.
Now,
you're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
Oh.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Hold on, pause this, bro. Bruh, I'm convinced that that whole school and that whole city they live in is just like, I don't know, they in Gotham City right now.
Right, no. I seen this before, but that joke, I didn't know he pulled
bro,
it out that quickly,
bro. Straight stick in school, cuz.
Bro, he ain't having it in his backpack.
Bro,
he had it in the pocket,
bro. The teacher was already geeking on the beginning. The girl was bullying. You come out the classroom, they bullying some other dude. The teachers ain't doing nothing.
Bro, this man.
It's trash on the ground.
Bro, he at school with it in his pocket, though, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
You know, got like a print, bro.
That's what I'm saying, like. And he put it out on. She should take a picture of him doing that, bro. If she can get a picture from, like, the store, if she can, bro.
You ready to resume this, bro?
Doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
Whoa.
I ain't got time for this.
What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom.
Yo.
He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Yes, he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Capture the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, anybody? I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Can I actually reverse time?
Victoria? Why Arvis?
Because of her images of hopeless faces.
I did
now,
it. actually did it.
A photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white.
Yo, that's cool.
Anybody?
Yeah,
hey, Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria.
She gotta take this.
Why Arvis?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this.
You all know the
it's real.
Has been
I can tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
The point
can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Well, yeah, for sure we gotta use the bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy.
Man.
We can talk more after class.
Hey, get up and just
is there
out.
Anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind
the
again
process
and give him the right answer?
Out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular.
Alright. So, we just gotta get the right answer right quick.
Sure, I got you, man.
Bro, Max. Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Dagwag
one. So we're going to have to tell Brody Phil City, fam.
Nah, we do this. Remember, she said that she was going to hold, he was gonna hold her back.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of Evan. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an Everyday Hero. All
right, let's go, bro. We got to why she walking, bro? You gotta be running, bro. Put some pep in your step, girl. Oh, wait.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
You gotta go.
Tell me why she don't just leave.
Yeah,
she
gotta
go,
bro.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding, just
biding time, waiting for the elusive right moment.
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens
hey,
while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
What you talking about? Undo my previous action.
Are they gonna give us another option? Oh no, you can't move.
It's not letting me move.
So you want to
move? Oh my God.
You have to do your homework this week. Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is turning in a photo, so you see the...
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Like, this is still about
us. He gonna say it.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today.
Saving the girl, bro.
I feel like it's buying her time. So, like, when I don't know.
Nah, bro. I feel like she just worried about the wrong things, bro. We about to go save this girl.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
Oh yeah. We hitting that jog now. Oh yeah.
I think I'm crazy.
Oh yeah, girl. Bro, she going crazy, bro. Look at that jog. Track star.
She's all running. She's all track star. All
right, bet.
Okay, Max. Retrace every step. I washed my face.
Thanks.
I shredded my photo.
Thanks.
Then the butterfly flew in, and I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a
little
girl. Do something,
right?
Can't
just be
himself.
Watching now, my.
You know who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with?
You need to give us options, bro.
What
are you
doing?
We gotta do
something.
Come
on, put that thing down.
Oh, what
do you mean? Look. Do it.
Dragon,
it
look.
I need
everybody
open.
Oh,
no.
I need a hammer to break it open.
Bro, what you mean, bro?
Oh. I have to rewind now. Get away from me.
Oh,
don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than
right
drugs.
Here.
Nobody would ever even miss your
podcast. Take it, no, take it, no.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
There we go.
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, Frank.
Dang, he fell to the floor for that. I was asleep, bro.
Another shitty day.
He ran out with the door. I'm asleep, bro.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
This man ran
Do
out with
not
the block,
bro. Freak out.
I'm asleep. Hey, y'all went outside for fire.
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Why you look like
look at
bro,
look at her. Like, what you got going on, bro? That's a whole teenager, bro. And now he gonna wanna talk to me in a fire drill. You know
we gonna talk to him?
Yeah, bro looked out, bro. He looked out.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
What got you? Hold on. Hey, look, see, we heard the truth or reported to bro.
Hold on.
You feel me? But she ain't get shot, though.
Look.
And we ain't really got no evidence, so we can't really say. We can't even really report it.
This the thing, bro. This the thing.
Now we gotta pause this guy.
Oh, for real? All right.
Yeah.
This the thing, bro. Let me tell you, bro. I already watched some of this, right?
For sure.
That's the thing. So, I seen what happens when you make this decision right here. Now, to be honest with you, bro, like, if it was me,
all right,
if this was me, you know what I'm saying? I would have reported it.
Me too, because I could have been in there. I would have filmed me.
I would have reported it. But when you report it, like, that dude, bro, like, we could play it out. Like, we could play it out and then just rewind it and change the decision.
Right, exactly.
But it, bro, it's some BS when you report it, bro. Like, the way it play
I feel
out.
I like it is because I don't even think he gonna do nothing. Bro, you already see how the schooling people is, bro. They already not taking a lot of shit serious.
I'm gonna click on it so you can see what happens when you report it. But we gonna end up not reporting it. Look.
For sure.
Look what happened when you report it, bro.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family, and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told you?
We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything.
You see what happened right there? I feel like that right there, that's going to put her in danger.
Should I regret it?
He didn't even take it serious.
Yeah, because then what if the dude find out? What if the dude find out that she's telling people?
Exactly, bro. That's what I'm saying.
So that's why, yeah, bro.
I think he knows something, too.
We just going to go ahead and change that. Oh, yeah. Wait, what the flip, bro? Oh, all right, dude. Bruh.
You look a little stressed out.
Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about?
You
could always be up front with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class.
Just
tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out.
Talk about don't think
now
I don't
get outside
know what's
going on. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet.
Hey, look, that's better than her getting assaulted.
Yes, I could rewind and actually tell the truth.
Why is nobody? Why she ain't got no type of like? Why she don't
speak herself? Oh shoot, I'm tweaking.
Shit, nigga like me.
Bro, I would have just been like,
look at that school of place on the inside. As soon as you get in the inside, bro.
Nah, they do gotta work on the inside of this school, bro.
The outside is a problem.
You wanna talk to Brooke? Talk to
Hi, Brooke.
Brooke.
Let me guess. Brooke. You wanna fly my drone?
Oh, no.
We just saying hi, bro. Like, why she gotta come up? Let me guess. Like, what you mean? Like, I'm
not bro. I think she be. I don't think she was joking. She did want us to fly the drone, bro.
She looked cool
on it.
I said, but she
looked like a
barge.
I ain't gonna lie.
She ain't had to come up to me and then cross her
arms. I ain't trying to.
She had to see that.
I ain't trying to fly the drone. No, I ain't gonna. I'm ready to put, is this legal? I'd have just been like, nah, bro, I'm good. But this the only other option, bro.
Yeah, and they don't screw you. So I don't really think, yeah, I feel like you're
trying to get your. Is that really yours? Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is. The retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell.
You look like
especially when one represents the Vortex Club.
Just
not the most.
Wait, what he say?
I don't even remember. Eyes. Can they reverse that, dude?
Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max. No, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Burn.
There she is.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? It seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night, then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
I don't think so. I'm not Miss Party.
That's because you haven't partied with us. Or even Victoria, who's pretty funny when she's baked.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart, not bitchy like. You know.
Yeah, let's talk later, bro. He's missing a point, bro. Like, he's not understanding.
Let's talk later, Hayden.
Hi, Max. No, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get that, bro.
We gotta watch, bro. I don't trust her either. Nah, forget everybody. She was in our class.
Stella.
Hey there, Stella. Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class. Isn't he incredible?
Nah, she. I would say not sure yet. Cause you don't know her.
I'm not sure yet. I mean, he's clearly a genius, but I don't agree with everything he says.
He does get a bit pretentious, but he's passionate and just says what he thinks. If Victoria wasn't all over him, I would definitely make a move.
Told you. What'd I say? Now, bruh, don't need. Nah, she running her mouth like a Ford. She's running her mouth like a faucet, bro. Like, she's already telling me, like, ask her. You're like, Victoria. Like, you feeling me? Yeah, because I feel like now that you mention it.
Victoria is pretty obvious. I don't think Jefferson is into her. I don't think she's closed the deal, but she's not the only player.
Now, how do you know this?
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him. Well, I heard that from a good source.
So, you knew Rachel?
Not really. I saw her hanging with the other cool kids like Victoria. Not my kind of clique. But I heard insane stories about Rachel.
All right, bet. Let's go, bro. What are we doing, bro? All right,
so look.
Oh, hey, I just got a.
I better read Warren's text.
Oh, she was listening to music in the beginning. She probably got them. Okay. Hold on. Why the fuck
did
she come so
fast? Yeah. Wait, hold on, bro. Why the joke? All right, hold on.
Do you want me?
Fuck yeah,
school. I need an excuse
not
study. To not
study. This dude not smooth at all. I ain't gonna lie. This dude not smooth at all, bro.
He keep texting back. Do Brent not get the hand? Like, sorry, man. Looking cool. You see, our camera will be married. We'll be ready. See you shortly. I hope so. See what I'm saying? Like,
okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
So we gotta go to her dorm. Why are we taking the coin, bro? Wait, how are I running it? Shit.
I don't want to go that way.
Bro, come on, bro. I guess go this way.
She says she gotta get her old. Well, this is a college campus. And they are at college.
Here we go, bro. They did the dorms.
Yeah. Why they acting like they're like in high school? There he go, cleaning the same
spot.
Come on,
Logan, bring it, bro.
Yeah!
My bro was just playing with a whole nother shoe.
Oh.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Better get to the room and return Warren's flash drive.
Yeah. Why is y'all all three on the walkway or something?
Hey, I can't even walk past them, bro.
No.
You sure? Maybe it's over here.
Look up at that sign to the right. Look up.
Look at that sign.
So
you'll
be
in the right. That's the dormitory. Unless I can go through here. Yeah, don't let you go through that. I think you gotta go.
If I told Warren what's going on, would he laugh?
Man, don't even trust, bro.
Alright, but I mean, I guess we gotta talk to her.
Yeah, we probably do. Like, excuse
me. Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Exposed,
what a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit.
She got up. Why don't she just walk in?
The Daguerrean processor.
I'll just walk in when she got up.
You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm.
Why
we ain't moving.
Hating, bruh?
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social media. Yeah. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Yeah, I can only look at her, bruh.
Yeah, like, she can really just stick her right there, you feel me?
I'm saying,
like,
bruh.
Really, and her friends about blood hell. Like,
I'm saying, look, I could get, bruh. I could get her right here. Bruh, she bigger than all three of them combined. I could get her right here. I could get her right here.
She throwing them heavy, but yeah.
And we could just, bro, we could spaz out on all of them right there, bro.
Keep her dead in her feet. Started crashing on her.
Bruh, that neck was tough, though. I ain't gonna lie.
You know what she just, like, looking at, bro? Like, it's one minute. But, like, I'm geeking on her,
bro.
I feel bad,
bro. Yeah, she just looks sad, bro. I ain't even gonna lie.
She don't even care
if
she looks
Man, can y'all move, bruh? Like, come on, bruh. I don't know why it's
Do you understand English? Get lost.
I need to figure this out.
They want me to rewind something. Yeah.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Oh.
Yeah, right there. No, like to the bottom left of that ladder.
Okay.
Yeah, right there.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Oh, here we go. Water pump, bruh. Oh, shoot. I'm tweaking.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
It's something with this dude. I wonder if we need to go. Yeah.
Oh, it's working now.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Hurry up and get
Yeah, on water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
Oh,
you
look okay.
Great. I can't even chill on the steps.
Uh-huh. No, don't turn around yet, old man. I thought he was kept us liking his own.
Awesome.
Can I still not go in?
No, do you understand English?
Yeah,
get
lost.
What
in that bucket, bro?
What, this?
Yeah. See that? Right, yeah.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
I knew it.
All right, so we gotta go back. We gotta go back.
Yeah, go back.
Hey, yes, bro.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Hey, I don't think he cares. I don't think he cares, bruh.
No way! Yeah. No fucking
you okay,
way!
Okay, Victoria? Yeah.
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
How was that breath up to it?
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked.
Six.
Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Right, Max. Bro, why I still gotta talk to her, bro? Oh my god, bro. He's getting on my nerves.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Bruh.
Man, I ain't gonna lie. I'm trying to make fun of her, man. What's she gonna do? Hit me? She already wet and dry. She not throwing it. But look, bro,
me and you in the first place, bro, we wouldn't take none of this in the first place.
That's what I'm saying.
We're not going to take none of this in the first place. But at the same time, bro, like, I'm not going to make fun of nobody. Like, if this was me, I wouldn't have said nothing right here. I would have just walked past her. And then she tried to, and that would have been me from the start. I would have just been walking past her.
I feel like, bro, shit. And then, like, me, bro, I don't care.
But, like, I'm not going, bro. I ain't going to make fun of
you. I respect you. Bro, respect me. I'm going to respect you. You see what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, I know. Bro. It's just me, bro. I ain't going to make fun of you. You know what I'm saying?
I think we should go ahead and try it and see where it's going to get. Nah, matter of fact, let's be polite. Let's just get... We need to get the hard drive. Get out the way. You see what I'm saying? Go home. We need to explore. I'm trying to get off the campus, bro. But that might get to be in the next episode.
Once we get past episode one, we do another one next time. But look, bro, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just saying, like, honest, bro, take you a long way no matter what, bro.
That is true.
And like I said, I wouldn't have been in this position in the first place. But, I mean, now that we here, if I had to pick between these two, I'm going with this one.
Go ahead and pick that
between. All right, bro.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I wouldn't have said all that.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
Why are you doing so much?
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
No.
You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie. Oh,
that was mean, but pretty funny.
Why are you saying too much? I didn't tell him to see all this, bro.
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
She gonna get
all right,
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her. Better get to my room before I find Warren.
Bro, should we redo that? Because look, I'm saying, like, I didn't want to just, like, start bashing her, but I didn't want her to just start sucking up to her, bro.
You know what I'm saying? It's like, now she on her hands and knees touched. Like, now she really just done. Like, and if she gonna keep up that, it's gonna be a situation where she end up not being herself. Then she gonna think just because she hang around them girls, she gonna have to act a certain way to put on a certain image to hang around.
But we not hanging with them, bro. We not gonna.
What I'm saying, but I'm saying,
hang with them.
The way she was just approached her and like just basically like on her tip, bro, I'm that odd, bro.
It's kind of one.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you think we should just stick with that one, bro?
Yeah. And how long are we been recording, bro? Well, it's a lot of edits and cuts that we got, anyways. So I know we gotta cut out.
Oh, bro, it's gonna be a long video, bro. I already knew that.
No,
I already knew this gonna be a long video.
Even if I so messy here.
Hurry, Courtney.
In front of her, you don't
Victoria
need that.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
get some scary.
Alright, where my thing at, bro? This my room.
This party gonna be.
Oh, here we go.
Home,
I thought
it
was gonna
home.
Give us a scene. I ain't
my
gonna lie.
Favorite cocoon. All right,
bet. Wait, hold on, bro. What am I
the
doing?
Drive, so yeah.
Oh yeah. All right, right.
I am so addicted to this site.
What?
Look at these vintage beauties.
Man, I ain't trying to hear none of that. I'm trying to get this hard drive. God,
bro, where the drive at,
get
bro?
Get to the crib. I know we already.
DVDs.
Check her. She got another
one. Instant film.
So we looking for the hard drive, like a USB type drive. Yeah, I was about to see if it's on that drawer, on that drawer.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore?
Man,
I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
Wow, where does
do we have to get through this computer shit? Like,
looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Oh, your drive. Now we gotta go back to dude, or we gotta tell dude. If you need a bat, just track me down, man.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rotten there.
Now she beefing with somebody, bro.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Let me out, Julianne. This is so stupid.
Right, it's Dana.
Answer, you wuss. Ugh.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because
you
we're cool.
Ridiculous.
I say this.
She's your friend.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
No,
probably not. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Shorty, why did she start just geeking up, bro? Cause your name I heard.
All right, what's her last name?
Juliet. All right, look, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know, but I'll go with Juliet Patson.
I was thinking Mason.
Mason or Patson?
But Patson do sound good.
Bro. I love Patson.
I ain't gonna lie. She look like a Patson, don't she?
You know what I'm saying?
Look at them eyebrows.
Yeah, eyebrows. Yeah.
Yeah. She look like that. Hey, if we get this
you
right, hold on.
Like,
if we get
bro,
this
like,
right, bro.
Hey, look.
Juliet Patson.
Yeah.
Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield.
Watson,
by the way, Juliet Watson.
Hey, nah, that would have been hard if we got that right. That would have been hard.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
Not trying to hear none of that. Juliet Watson, be nice.
You know my name?
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
I say, would she do that?
That's what I'm saying.
Or,
I don't know.
Because how do you know coming off kind of aggressive and she already mad? Because you got to remember this.
Yeah, she already mad, but you can't really ask her how do you know. Like, that's something that you should.
Yeah, that's kind of out of pocket. So I would pick this one right here.
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
She getting
according
her news
Victoria,
from that girl, bro.
Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go straight to hell.
Go.
Max, I swear
that girl that was at the front, bro.
Yeah, I'm
knowing. Bro, so you already know this is cat, bro.
I'm not letting her out until... Answer, you wuss.
Oh, okay.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
Okay, bro, talk to me.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Okay, bro.
I ain't gonna even lie, she geeking.
Bro, come on, bro, get out the way, bro.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
What are you talking about? Yeah, I know, but she, bro, she got this from Victoria, bro. She been capping. I mean, she ain't been capping, but she been on some weird stuff whole time. Oh, this Victoria room, bet. All right, this is what we gonna do. Oh, we thugging. Oh yeah, Max. Okay, man. All right, she thugging. She thugging now.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Don't even say that. All right, let's see here.
Why shorty just walk in?
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot.
Now she gonna have every reason to really flash out on her.
Bro, like... Bro, can I, is there something in here that can help me, bro?
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Bro, we not doing that. That's crazy, bro.
I feel like as soon as you start doing that, that's when she gonna walk in. See what I'm saying?
What the world, bro? What do they want us to...
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome... No, officer, I'm not snooping. Just admiring Victoria's cutting edge tech.
This dude's selling right now.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
That's crazy.
Bro, she...
I already call that number two.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
Man, I just feel like... Yeah, use that, Jefferson.
Yes, Victoria has the best...
We already used it.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Exactly. So that's evidence. That's evidence right there, right? You see what I'm saying? Yep. Well, shorty walked out, but she...
Wait, where the thing just came? She probably is, bro. I ain't even gonna trip.
This
no
better more. Convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Because you already know that girl, they probably all be talking to each other, bro. She probably gonna figure out anyway, bro. But, I mean, we just gotta get up in the room. I ain't gonna lie.
Juliet, read this. Course.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Black Widow ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
That was so ugly, Brian.
Almost done. All right. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Where the flash drive at? All right, here it goes.
Must protect my precious, so Max never has to chase it down again.
Bro, what? Oh, she got a pregnancy test down.
Yo, hey, crazy.
Bro.
Man, let's just go ahead and take this flash out of Warren, bro.
Yeah, I ain't even gonna look at that, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Should we speak to her, bro? I think we should speak to her, bro.
Hey, Dana. Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Juliet gets her rage on. Victoria is not nice. Man, I ain't gonna lie. Let me stop by Victoria, bro. Spit that real. Feel me?
But nah, but that's... But that's Two-Face at the same time, because we was just being nice to her. I feel like we could just say this, because, like, she already knows. She says she get mad jealous by her dude and stuff.
That is true, though.
Poor Juliet gets her rage on. I hope she doesn't kill Victoria.
Zachary should worry, too. As if I'd let that ego case jockstrap touch me. But I bet Victoria would be all over that action. Or has been. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though, Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
I ain't gonna lie.
She said Warren like hanging out with you.
I'd be like, what do you mean? Just to question her more in general, like, to really understand what it's about.
Well, it depends, bro. Like, is she not, to be honest with you, bro? We don't even know who this dude is, bro. So we can't just be like, if you asking about him, that means you got interest. But right now, we don't even know the dude, so we can't be acting like she got interest. You know what I'm saying? We gotta figure out if he good enough for the girl in the first place, because we know she real. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
But shit. Everybody,
I mean, her attention is real though, so it's not like she really gonna show interest for real, bro.
See, yeah, so we could just say he a good guy, put him in the friend zone.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Wow. So this nigga... Wow! Okay.
Alright, bruh. I can't with this school, bruh.
Me neither.
This Joe is just like, wow. And we about to go meet up with this dude right now, bruh. Holly. That's some weird stuff right there.
Fuck this shit.
Bruh. Hey, bruh.
Damn, I better rewind.
Wait, what you mean you better rewind?
That's him. Sure. We can talk to a listener,
bruh. Oh, the ball hit. Oh, the ball hit her. Yeah, the ball hit her.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Bruh, that would not have been that hard.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
That's so crazy.
That was hard. I ain't even gonna lie, that was
hard. Bruh, Victoria just texted.
I went to get Warren's flash drive from Donna. She was in the room.
No. She just said, by the way, thanks, but we're not friends. I would have responded in minutes. No,
I was already knowing.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
She ain't even looking at me.
Ain't no problem. Ain't no problem. You know what I'm saying?
No problem. You have quick reflexes.
That's the first time they asked something that literally I would have said. I literally would have said, ain't no problem.
That's why you're better off.
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
I bet. Let's go.
Hey, Bert.
What?
How you gonna throw the football out of anger?
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo and intervene.
I ain't gonna lie.
Intervene, because I feel like if you
look at
the photo,
yeah. Intervene for sure.
Wait, let's do that.
Wait.
Intervene, bro. That's intervene.
But then if you take a photo, then...
But I feel like once you take that photo, I feel like a flash gonna come on. Or some crazy shit gonna happen. He gonna look.
You probably right. You feel me? But, nah, you right. But even...
And then we probably gonna have to reverse tonight, bro.
Yeah, you right. And even still, even if you take the photo, that's not... You still not gonna go help her. It like...
Yeah, no
problem. I think it's just like you take the photo, then you don't help her. Like, I don't think you can take it and then go help her.
So she gonna see
that
she...
Yeah, you got... Because she got someone sticking up for her. Yeah. I have it back.
Hey. Why don't you leave her alone?
Yeah, boy.
Excuse us. This is official campus business.
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students like or that, bullying them.
Hey. Nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
Oh, yeah,
you're
Max.
The problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Remember, Danny. You're the one that's geeking up.
Yeah, boy.
See what I'm saying? Like, he stayed on
10. Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot. Anytime, Kate.
I'm being so serious.
Everybody gonna die with that tornado, bro.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Ain't no rewinding. You did the right thing, girl. Don't be questioning yourself. Hey, bruh. It's been MT selling. Bruh, we might have to switch just for like 5 minutes, you know what I'm saying?
I've been asking you,
bruh. Just for like 5 minutes, and then we can like switch back and forth. But this show's selling right now. I ain't even gonna lie, bruh.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
All right, bet.
You know what happened to this don't do, bro?
What?
This chair.
Right. I had leaned back on it once, and then that joint just broke.
Nah, look.
Yo, what you got Max, going on? Check it out. What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool.
Hey, old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Now, say really, because it seemed like she really opening up to her. Like, it seemed like she can be herself around him. Like, really, I feel like more of a conversation between them two, we can see their relationship.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
I think you said, bro.
I think you mean like booty as treasure. You know, like Mr. Krabs be saying booty.
That's crazy.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. We probably done been busy, ain't we?
Yeah, been busy.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, Drama Queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
I wouldn't watch it either.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
See, she can be herself. It seems like. I wouldn't say that.
I don't even remember what he said at this point, to be honest with you. I mean, I feel like not at all is going to end the conversation. Do you want to say how so?
Yeah, we can check that out.
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh, God. You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
He's trying to crush her in the back seat. Yo, he think he slipped, bro. He out here thugging, bro. And why is that bird just on that truck like this?
What she need to talk about? Bro, I'm confused.
I think she's going to talk about the situation.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. He don't need to know.
He don't. That's what I'm saying. He really don't.
Like, you mean, like, Eric, like, with the rewinding time and all this stuff going on at the school?
What?
Ain't that what she talking about? Or is she talking about something?
So, I don't think so, because that means he already met her.
But what are you talking about, though? That's what I'm saying.
He already got his own thing going on right now. I don't even think he knew it.
I just don't know what he's talking about, bruh. I don't know what I'd be telling him about that.
I need to talk. Let's see what that's gonna bring.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Oh,
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house.
About this.
I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jeffersons' photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw. Now.
Yo.
Answer me,
is
bitch.
Is dude not gonna invade, dude? He ain't Bart trying to step for shorty? Like, he not trying to, you feel me?
Hey.
Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy.
He said, what you see. And you can either say what you talking about or not.
Exactly. So like, he already brung up bad, and he already brung up what you see in bad.
Yeah. So look. I could be like, cause I ain't even gonna feed into it. I'm gonna be like,
exactly.
What you talking about? You on something? Like, what you on, bruh? You know what I'm saying?
Shit, I mean,
cause he over here, he the one talking about this. I ain't even bring it up. He the one talking about it.
I understand your point. Cause yeah. If you say nothing. It could prove that you wasn't about it.
Anything to say, huh?
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Yeah, girl.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Oh, but we gotta remember that we still got the Glock on them, bro.
Security guard. Where's the security guard when you need him?
Yeah, man. I'll be like, take a step back, bruh. But he do got the Glock on him, though, bruh.
Like, don't you step back from me, then that's some other dude gonna invade or some shit,
Either way, he gonna get mad. So I feel like we should take a step back,
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, yeah, girl.
Oh, man. You're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude.
Oh.
Hey,
nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
Wait,
in the bathroom.
No. Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren.
Oh, go, I got this.
Bro,
get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Bruh, come on, bruh.
Prescott is messed up and dangerous.
And he wanna be all on that girl that's already going through some stuff.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me. I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today. Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Man, I'll see. Hopefully nothing.
Yeah.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan? He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you. Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time. You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble. I thought it would be quiet here. It feels so weird to be back. So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Seattle? Yes, bro.
Why you say yes,
bro? Yes, bro. I
guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league. I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters. Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com. At least you're still a smartass. That's why I'm here. Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Yeah, bro. I ain't saying that.
Of course.
That,
it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson. So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher.
not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Yeah, you just gotta apologize.
I'm sorry. Sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Sunset hidden, vibing right now. Okay, she could take a, she could pick her up a high key, but you feel me? Oh, hold on. Let me. Oh, I was about to say.
Okay. Man, are you cereal?
Wow, I haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes, except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit home.
I mean, I'm just saying, bruh, like, the house looked like she could be in something better than that truck, you know what I'm saying? Like, just going off of how her house looked, it looked like she could be in something better than that truck.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
She came straight home the block. I feel that, bro.
Oh.
Dang, I'm trying to get chicken, too. I'm trying to blow. You feel me? Man, look.
She said put on music. I don't even know how to put on music.
It's probably from her laptop.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
She chicken. For sure. Hey, Alfredo, like, we're trying to think about this, bruh. Like, we're going to have different parts coming in soon, different games, different content.
It won't play without any power.
That's what I'm saying, but y'all going to have to see game. Y'all going to have to see everybody. It's not just me, you feel me? We got a couple other people. They got to meet your brother. They got to meet the whole game. Because we going to blow up, you feel me? And when we blow up, we got to insert this clip, you feel me?
Houston, we have the power.
Oh, yeah, bro.
My bad, bro.
My bad, bro. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Like, when we blow up, bro.
Yeah, bro, for sure, bro. Look, we gonna, what's it called?
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Damn, she running the house by herself now?
She got a stepdad. She called him her step douche. That joke was confusing. I ain't gonna lie. Can I, like, turn the music on?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
This drawing, bro.
Bro, like, I don't know how to turn the music on.
Go back to the DVD player. It ain't no tape or nothing lying around, but no DVD. None of that good shit.
Now I have the power.
That bit look like it's on.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find it.
Okay. My bad.
She getting deep. Look, she getting chicken, bro.
I'm just trying to CD, bruh. There we go, bro.
I had the CDs in the CD card.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So Richard's in my place.
Yeah, that's kind of ignorant.
It is, it is. I just want to see. I think we should do that, right? Let's see what type of content that's going to bring us, bro.
But I feel like the whole point of this is just to, like, to go with the best answer, you know? So I feel like this is the best answer.
But at the same time, I feel like risks and making those mistakes, plus we're running back, it rewards you basically for running. That's what he was talking about in the beginning. I feel like we should take that risk, bro. I feel like that'll bring us more content, you feel me? Even if we do gotta rewind back, bro, see what we get.
Boy.
I think we should take that risk, bro. I see what you're saying.
Bro, I'm just trying to pick the right answers, bro. You know what I'm saying?
All
right,
go ahead.
I mean, we can see what he say if you want to, but
she already getting chicken too, bro. So
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. That's getting a little personal. She chicken, bro.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
Wow.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
But at the same time, it's kind of like she's saying she missing, but she left, but that don't mean that she missing, you know what I'm saying? I guess how do you know is better? Yeah, you're right.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
They in Oregon, too. That race is fast.
How do you know they in Oregon? Wow.
Alright, let's just see Oregon. I'm just assuming. obviously are on the West Coast for sure.
Goodbye, my Santa Monica dream.
Song of Ride for sure. I feel like this is ending up episode one.
15 kids in the backyard drinking.
Taking fate.
For sure that. Yeah. Hey, see, look, new friend. Friend,
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Oh, that's how it was when I came back to the crib.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side. I should be able to find the tools I need here. This is so lame. Children will never meet.
And the ones we left behind. And the ones we left behind. I'm somewhere. You're somewhere.
I feel like an old memory gonna start playing. Don't even turn that on. They jump out here and they keep playing.
She playing.
Okay,
this ain't her business.
And yeah, no boy, like, you don't need to be too
old. Oh, this the tools.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
This is shorty crap, bro.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Oh.
I'm singing songs about you.
She just
kind of
got at me, bruh.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Before they fell?
That does not look stable.
Oh, okay, all right, we gotta rewind. All right, ain't gonna lie,
I thought you knew.
Ain't gonna lie, I was kind of confused. This song is a vibe. These are in the verses, so just like the song.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
That's right. Twilight, one of my favorite.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks. This must be Chloe's parents.
Did you even see that?
Man, I am
nosy.
What's
going on with this drunk, bro? The bird just killed himself, cuz. Is he blind?
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Tied it up.
So?
I'm trying to get like her.
I can't fix this thing.
Oh, are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hell saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
Yeah, I told her we was dead and we helped her out. Why she started to meet? What the fuck?
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you are a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I would say I wasn't sure, because not at all. It's kind of wild, bro.
Yeah, and I think she said something like, I don't know, she said something that kind of made it seem like she recognized her or something. She kept saying,
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
What conversation?
Talking about,
oh yeah, I mean, might as well not be capped out, cause I don't, bro, like, to be honest with you, bro, like, she not, like, she kinda wild, but she not in it, like, she not in it with all of them, like, she not just gonna be talking to everybody.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Sure.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday, but I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
I'm not really paying attention right
yep,
now.
Yep,
I ain't even
I'm
talking.
I'm insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white ass.
Oh.
Or take my picture with a new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl! Yes! Break it down, Max!
Oh yeah, she getting crazy. Yeah.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
Oh.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
In no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Why?
Bro, yeah, why?
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide. Close now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Behind the flag. You hide behind
Chloe,
the flag.
You're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is
right,
stuck.
Closet better than the bed.
I'm
I ain't going to lie, bro.
Soldier. Chloe, open this door.
See?
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers.
Oh, that is
a
security girl.
She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Oh,
great.
Oh my God.
Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait. Is that grass? Have you been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
You heard what he said, bro. He said, wait, is that grass?
I was trying to make sure it wasn't raining. It's raining outside.
I'm sick of your disrespect.
Russell, it was
Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Dang, that's kind of wild, bro.
Is this true?
Russell, she was smoking the bros, huh? Take the blame.
Yeah, most definitely.
Nah, because then I feel like if you take that blame, bro, I'm going to start walling out on you at school. And he definitely going to start, you feel me?
Look, bro, look, though. That other girl got to live with him, though.
Exactly.
Like if I know, like, the people don't care, but, like, if this was happening to you, bro, I would just take the blame. And that would be kind of wild if you just automatically put it on me. But I would have stepped in.
I would have. You already know.
Yeah. I would have stepped in anyway and took the blame, bro.
Yeah, no, boy, you got to, bro.
Yeah.
That's loyalty.
I'm gonna take that drink for sure.
Yeah, my pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
Get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
It ain't gonna end up killing, bro.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max,
oh,
if I
a
see
Nazi?
You here again, you learn all about real trouble.
Okay. Bro,
thanks for taking
joking,
the heat.
Bro.
We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe.
I
have to think about my own future.
But look, bro. Regardless, though. Even if you gotta sacrifice something for yourself, just me the type of dude I am.
Nah, no bull. At the end of the day, I don't even think she gonna graduate. I don't even think they gonna even focus on college no more, bro. Like,
yeah, I mean, that tornado finna hit anyway, so that's gonna be gone. that's gonna be gone.
Max, open the window and we can blow this popsicle stand.
That's your shit.
You could go up on the roof at my house. I ain't never been on the roof. My dad been on the roof to like clean it.
That sunset's
been out for like
3 hours. Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke. Hold on.
Nothing but hotels and history.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Oh, this is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Oh, that's... That's where he got beat up, bruh.
He gotta get his kid back, bruh.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Yo, she can always escape her reality going there? Bro, do you not know how many times I would be there all day? Oh my god, that's such a
that
bro.
That is crazy.
And them pictures would be...
Bro, I'd probably take a picture
Chloe's
of that. Chloe
step douche
right,
better bro. Not come. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
Yeah, I was going to say, I
my
was
pleasure.
Say that too.
Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him.
Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
She talking about the thing earlier when he was pressing that girl. And either way we put it, then that's gonna get into like her talking about it. So she gonna be talking about it regardless. Yeah, so I feel like we probably just do the love.
Yeah.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I seen the file, but I ain't look at it.
I wish. You know I would have read them.
I'd love to. They must be important, or he wouldn't hide them deep in his garage bunker.
He kind of creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secrets? Even yours?
I feel like
Nathan's secrets are just getting to me. That's me. But at the same time, it ain't nothing really asking about. If she goes to me.
He not even in the conversation, right? It's like making it about somebody else, but hey, we talk. This is like, you know what I'm saying? This is friends embracing and reconnecting. So I
thought was that bullets as a chain, bro? I thought that was crystals. I'm just like hollow points. Yo, man, what she got going on? Let me find out.
Hey, bro, look, though, you know what I'm saying? This is a reconnection right here, bro. Like, we got to keep it about them. We don't care about Nathan right now.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
Bunny, how much?
I don't even get what she just said.
I think something about the drugs and the dose. I wouldn't say how much, but I ain't trying to get in much.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe, I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Oh, man.
I'm so furious.
Oh,
see, I'm furious
because
I feel like
we'd
be like, bro, that's fucked up.
Nah, that's, yeah, you. Nah, that's crazy. Bro, imagine, be like, somebody just told you they got raped, and be like, nah, that's crazy, bro. Yeah, we gotta say this, bro.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
It's still dangerous. Man, the type of spreading.
But like, bro, this whole time, like, especially at
the
school,
I'm saying, the whole
like,
time
we can't call the police, bro. We can't call the police, bro.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
Come on, bro.
What?
Why the screen shaking like that? Like, is the weather already tweaked? Or is that just the wind? It may have went out.
Probably didn't even let us hear her.
Yeah, because she's on.
Oh.
And she's zoning out. What's going on, bro? I think she's zoning out.
See? Oh, this is her.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know she's
zoning out. Oh, no. Not again.
Back in the tornado, bro.
Why is this happening to me?
Oh, snap.
Why am I here again?
She got all this stuff on all the time, so you know for a fact that she can, this gotta happen at some point.
I
only got the first episode. Like, the rest of the story is on different episodes. Like, we just getting through the first episodes. It's multiple episodes. I told you, Joe, it was a mini.
Chloe's still up there? I have to find out.
Oh. Yeah, get that joint all the way back so I don't die. Oh, but she not running, bro. Run! Read the newspaper, hurry up. Bro, move before you read it.
October 11th?
Don't she know where she will reach in time to?
That's only 4 days away.
So this is 4 days away.
Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town.
To trust her, bro, because, like, she telling her to stuff, bro.
Right.
So we gonna have to ride with her, bro. We gonna have to ride with her.
That's crazy. You just says it.
Oh, that's your heart, ain't it? Bro, that's another beautiful picture, man. That's a beautiful video. Going with the sunset. Rachel, that's the girl that got kidnapped, or she missing or whatever.
Man, that's
I ain't even gonna lie. This was great, bro.
This was a dope game. Man, I'm not used to games like this. Like, I feel like, bro, if my energy or anything went out during the video, I was just paying attention. Because I haven't played a game like this since The Walking Dead game. You feel me? I don't even play the game. Other than that, bro, like, I mess with it. It's cool.
Hey, bro, that joke was fire, but the story really good.
It's
bro.
All
I ain't
about
gonna
decisions,
lie.
Risk, like, listening. Like, you gotta know, you feel me? Like, this really get deep.
The story really good, bro. I ain't even gonna cap. And look.
Yeah, that's a dope story so far. I like it.
You know what I'm saying?
Like,
I feel like I just, I gotta do right by them, like that girl, bro. That girl that was crying, like, it really made me feel bad, bro. It really made me feel bad, like.
The little sad spot in my heart, bro. You see when she on the bed crying and shit, bro. Like,
I'm saying, like, shit, bro. That's why I'm saying, bro. Like, if she need me, you know what I'm saying, bro? Nah, but this joke was fire, though. I ain't even gonna lie.
It's definitely.
Hey, bro, this is the first video with the first video with the thing.
With the webcam.
Hey, we gotta get a thumbnail. Hey, bro, look though, you know what I'm saying? This was the first video with the what is this called?
Cam? Life is Strange.
No, this thing. Oh yeah, webcam. First video with the webcam and the mic. Oh, fire. Yeah, and I'm a boy with me. Hey, I appreciate you, bro. Hey, look, bro.
Evan came in at 8.
Look, bro, the content is just... We're going to be rolling out the content. I'm getting back on Elden Ring. I'm going to hop on... Bro, if y'all want me to hop on something, just let me know. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, I'm... Bro, we going up.
That's the only way to go.
Like, Cardi B.
Y'all gotta
if it's up, then...
Chris, as long as we put the energy into this, bro, the positive energy gotta come back, like I said.
Thanks,
bro. Positive, like, the success going to eventually come, bro. You see what I'm saying? Like,
yep. Like, just, bro, look at us right now, bro. We gonna be...
And that's my first time being on YouTube showing my face and stuff.
Weird. We gonna be in big places soon, for sure.
Hey,
me and my boy.
When we come up.
Me and my boy.
Remember this. We come up. Remember this. Yeah.
Oh, we talking about the video. Oh, I thought you was about to say something. I'm asleep. All right, bro. Yep. Y'all have a great day. You know what I'm saying? Amazing day, beautiful. Or if it's a night. Amazing night, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead, get you some rest in. Wondrous dreams, beautiful sleep, you feel me? This was Key, this was Nas, Yo Nas TV, Bounty. We about to get up. All
right, hey, how do you say about that?